It's been years I haven't played guitar, so we'll see if I can still do it.